There was a study a few years back that showed that Central Florida was spending triple the amount of money on policing the nonviolent rule breaking of the unhoused than it would be if it just simply bought each one of them a house and supplied each one a caseworker. And there have been dozens of large-scale studies throughout the years that consistently show it would be cheaper to end homelessness. We could do it tomorrow if we wanted to and save money, but we won't.